Something a little bit unusual. Here is Stephenson rocket, and we have onion flatterbell in tow behind. She spins a bit on that top corner. I think the problem with this thing is she's a little bit light. Needs a little bit more weight in this. Otherwise she's running rather well. Giving it a good clean up. She's supposed to be a smoker loco, by the way. Couple of spots of oil in that stack. And she's supposed to start smoking. But apparently the smoke generator is not working. Otherwise I'm quite happy with this. This is an old Triang rocket. This is, by the way, quite an old model. She's working quite well. I do have one of the coaches with it, the experience coach, I think it is. You're actually running rather well. And I'm quite pleased with that. One more circuit. Now we can put her back to bed now. Here we are, I shall now try the inside track now. This is the Hornby Centenary loco, by the way. Annie and Clarabel, SO and a milk tanker. And she's running quite smooth. We're a little bit slow on here now. And we shall turn the speed up a little touch, huh? Let's go a little bit quicker. Be a little runner this one is. Turn speed back down a touch now, slowly. Wind the gears back down, as you might say. Let's see how she copes around here slowly. And we should now bring her down to a stop. Now we should tuck him off the bed now. This is the new Hornby Centenary loco. Just a couple of Annie and Clarabel on the back of him. This is the outer track radius number 3. Now this is running rather well. Nice little slow little run. Speed up a little touch. That's how she does. A touch more. You're running rather well. Slow her back down now, slowly. Let's see how she do at this speed. Definitely running rather well, even at the slow speed. There we go. You're on a fast speed or slow speed, aren't you? There you go.